Oh, do you think you can block my way? Well, I tell you, you cannot. What's up, everybody? Gloom Pickle is back with some more Amnesia. And Tweak? Damn it! I always forgot the freaking name of the custom story. Hello, you got no eyes, freaking Bertil. Mr. Watch! So we meet again. We can't pick that up. But I can pick this up and I can smash you! Okay, you seem to be tough today. You seem to be cool. Well, you may have won this battle, but the war is not over. Let's go on a hunt. Let's go hunt some monsters. What? Is there nothing to do inside of here? Huh. Very strange indeed. Let's check our inventory. A hammer. Basic of aqua. Wait a minute. No, I don't know. I don't know what I were thinking. Oh, oil. I think we need to find the freaking aqua freaking stuff. I don't know. Wait, the aqua thing will melt those metal bars. I'm freaking smart. I am so smart. Commissioner Pickle, I will solve this case with a monster. Maybe we should go back down. I think so. Let's go back to the freaking prison. Where it was, I do not know. Wait, I know! Maybe this door can open now. No, it cannot. Well, I can hammer it open. No. Can I combine? No. Can I do this? I cannot. Okay. Stupid Bertil. Okay. I ain't scared of the headless freaking... I don't know. Well, let's open this door. Do you remember which way it was down to the cellar? I do not know. Nasty blood on the floor. But I don't care. I don't freaking care. This is the wrong way. Well, I killed Mr. Watch's kid. Mr. Watch got a kid. You're dead. Oh, genie in the bottle. I will bring this with me. Freaking genie in the bottle. But how do I turn stuff around? I know I can turn... Never mind. Destroy. I said destroy. Well, fuck you then. Oh god. But where is the freaking... Where is the cellar? Where is this... A weapon, awesome. I will bring this with me. Mr. Watch, I will kill you in another life. Take this barrel. Move! I said move! Oh, that's right. That's right. Stay on the floor. No one can mess with me. Not even this door. Or this broom is a weapon. Awesome. Oh, wait, I know. Do this? No. No? How am I supposed to... This is epoxy. I need epoxy. Well, do this. What do you mean cannot be used this way? Are you stupid? Well, then open this. Oh shit, it worked! It freaking worked! Awesome! Oh, quick as fuck, do this. Yes! Come on, yes! I am so good. Well, do this. Awesome! And do this. What? Cannot be used? Why not? Why freaking not? Spin! The wheel keeps spinning. I don't know. Smells like vagina! Who the hell made this game? Must be a pervert or some sort. Smells like pussy in my ass. It really does smell like pussy from my ass. But that's a whole other story! It's a whole other story that I cannot bring up here. It's too nasty. I'm sorry. Let's go try. Wait, I know. Oh, thank you. Pick up ladder than a num num. Awesome. Let's try on this door. No! Well, okay then. Then we will go back down. We will try. Stupid bat tail, you got no eyes, huh? You can't see shit. Well, too bad for you, I don't care. I don't care about him, why would I care? I'm evil. I'm evil as fuck. But where did I come from? Here I come from. Came from, I don't know. I'm not good at English. Let's try this. Move your ass! Oh, you think you're tough! Oh, you think you're tough, don't you? You're staying there right where you are. Thinking you can block my way. Well, look at this. Oh, you can't block shit. Stupid Bertie, let's do this. Awesome! Oh shit! Never mind, I'm... A star! Awesome! This will scare the monster away. Door is jammed. There could be a way to pry it open. Oh, I know! Yes! No storage! I hate the freaking storage. When did I start to play? I don't really remember. I think... Is that water? Is it water I see? It's not good. I hate the water. Water is not good. A note. Thank you. Darkness. All the children we choose are having serious nyctophobia. What is that? I don't know. Scared of being a pussy. We locked them all to the cellar and left them to suffer there. They were screaming, crying and raging. Some of them couldn't even breathe good. How can such a phobia cause that many feelings? I shall tomorrow let the kids out. Choosing kids was a good idea. Adults could have attacked with strength that a grown man has. They could have overtaken as easily. Even kill? I don't get this. I had secured the passageway to the storage archives. I don't want the kids to escape that way. Why don't you want... Why? Why? Why the hell did they lock the a crowbar? Thank you. Why the hell did they lock the... Oh, shut up! Where are you? Do you... Oh, shit! Close it! Oh, my God! Close it! Close it! Close it! Why doesn't it work? I'm not here! Oh, I'm not here! I'm not here! Oh, shit! I'm not here! Go away! Go away! Go fuck your mother! She likes it! I know she does. I know she does. Oh shit. Oh shit. I'm sorry. Oh, open this. Thank you. Okay. Back to the monster. Hello. Hello. Running for it! Noob! 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 We do it. Oh no, I fucked up now, didn't I? I fucked up. Oh, thank you. Thank you. Oh, I fucked up. I fucked up. Go now. Go now. Go now. Haha, pussy! But oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, I am the pussy! No! Oh my God, oh my, oh shit, get this! Bullshit! Bullshit, I'm better than you, I'm better than you, can't kill me, nah! Oh shit. Oh, I fucked up, I fucked up, I fucked up again! Oh, where should I go? I will go back. Wait, no, 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 skip, no, I pressed up Steam! Why did I press up Steam? Stupid controls that don't know shit. Well, I think this is a good place to end the freaking episode and try it again tomorrow. Don't you think? I think you think so. And I think so as well. So, subscribe, like, and leave a comment down below if you want to see some more stuff from me. We will have a lot of fun together, I just know it. But for now, keep on glowing and watch my next video. It will be awesome.